No, 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 no!
Dan, Victoria, miss me?
I
best bloke
so
ever, Robert fab. Sugden.
Check out, I'm blonde, I'm skinny, I'm
hashtag, rich. This is what real money looks like.
Said
and
I was worse than you.
Bit of a bitch.
She probably just meant in bed.
It's okay, now I am Mr. Big Shot, one by Ajin. Enjoy your death. Tabitha.
Your mum finds out, like she finds everything out, because she's a she-devil.
Go on, punch it. I mean it, hard as you can.
She's all about the dollar, believe me. She makes me look like a communist.
I thought you changed, Robert. Abducting people's bad, Robert. How much weed would a wood chip chip? A wood chip could chip weed.
But why on earth would I want to go anywhere with you?
Make me.
Robert Sugden. A blonde-haired narcissist who wrongly believes his amoral outlook on life makes him attractive and somehow special.
Robert Sugden, the great philanderer.
Robert Sugden, the gift that just keeps on giving.
I'm rather regretting not going for the hat trick.
What do you think I'm doing it for the books?
I mean, I wish I could work like him, talk like him. He's so handsome, so fit.
Desperate slapper like you, it could be anyone's.
I reckon she's still a little bit in love with me. Who can blame her?
Gabby.